So that is the line to get into the Disney park.
We're gonna walk to downtown Disney and see if we can get in now.
Much better day for walking at least. Ooh, more palm trees.
New Galaxy Edge construction.
So that was like a 20-minute walk across the highway. Look at the lines here. Look at that. This is why you enter through downtown Disney, people. I mean, don't do it, it's a bad idea. Because then if you all come here, I'll have to stand in line.
Okay, we just got in the park. Oh god, crazy Disney fans everywhere. Just had to point out that over here somewhere is where I had to tie my shoe and Chrissy thought I was gonna propose. So that's always a highlight of our time in downtown Disney. And we think we figured out what this building was. It's kind of abandoned. It looks really cool. Apparently it was a Rainforest Cafe.
It was, yeah, from Disney Food Box? No, who is it? Magical, Wonderful Journey. World of Disney.
No, Magical Journeys.
Magical Journeys.
Yes.
Thank
so,
you.
Yeah, it's closed, unfortunately, but it looks really cool.
But you know what isn't closed, which we've always wanted to go to, which again, thank you to the Wonderful World of Disney told us about?
Let's go take a look.
Yay!
Woo, looks good. We're not gonna go there right now, but we wanted to take a gander at the menu. Because, ooh, there's birds in there. Clean my house. I'll be your Snow White.
I'll be
you. Kind of cold coffees, which we wouldn't have dreamed of getting yesterday while we were wearing our garbage bags, but now we're finally in proper California weather, so enjoy some cold coffee and check out downtown Disney. Probably get a churro or a corn dog or both.
Mm-hmm.
I think our walk earned us at least a bite of churro each, so we'll probably stick to that.
Yeah.
So I got the caramel corn churro from Willie's Churros. I've overheard people walking by saying, oh wow, look at that. Is that popcorn on a churro? Well, no, it's caramel corn.
Idiots.
So, trying it for the first time.
Oh my goodness, it is falling apart.
It's falling apart. It's insane. I feel sorry for anyone holding a regular churro right now.
I don't.
It's really good. Yeah, the flavors go well together. I can see why they designed this, made it up.
Okay. All right, so I just ambushed Steve with some cotton candy. It's Dole Whip flavor. Go ahead, try it. Tell the world what you think. We all want to know.
Yeah. So I haven't had a churro in like 5 minutes, so I'm worried about my blood sugar. I'll try this. We're looking forward to it.
Excited.
It's better than I thought it would be, yeah.
Nice! That's Disney for you. Always better than you think it'll be.
Well, actually, it comes from the Utah. I don't know where that is. Well, hey, who brought you here on this fine day? Who did you come here with from the Utah?
My family.
Oh, dude, Amelia, rock on. Hey, let's talk to a parental unit. Yo, mom, dad, where are you, dudes? Raise the fids. Not, dude, check it out. Short leash, rock on, man. Well, hi there, dude. What's your name?
Erica.
Nice to meet you, Epic Erica. Hey, how many little ones you got in total?
I got 4 of mine.
Oh, that's cool. You're just getting started, dude.
Look, we have a celebrity in our midst. Hey, Steve, who is that?
Why, George G. E.
Ooh, it's so much nicer today than it was yesterday. Look at the balloons, the Lunar stuff. Wow, so we just finished Turtle Talk with Crush, which was actually very funny. It was like a comedy show. And now we're heading over to the Incredicoaster.
This is it. This is what the whole trip has been about.
All right, switch that down. We had Jack's Cookie Num Num. Wonderful as always. The Incredicoaster is actually down right now, so we're really just looking to kill some time in DCA before we head over to Splash Mountain. So we're gonna do Ariel's Grotto and Goofy's Sky Adventure. Mike and an Angry Dog, Mike and another Treasure. I don't know, we have reservations at the Blue Bayou for 3 o'clock, so we're really just getting excited until then because I always want to eat there. They followed us from Canada.
Thank you.
Disneyland. And it actually feels like we're in Disney for the first time today because we're not running around in the rain. So we're gonna feel that magic all over again when we walk down Main Street. Goodness. When I'm in Adventureland is my favorite. When I'm in Frontierland, that one's my favorite. And right up ahead is the Tiki Room, and right next is the Tropical Hideaway, which we have yet to try, but we will. This is so cute. I love this. This is the perfect spot for Dole Whip. I get it now. Cute. It wouldn't be a trip to Disneyland without Small World, which I've said it before and I'll say it again. I love this song. Can't get sick of it. Won't get sick of it. I'm immune. Hey, Blue Bayou! And they're all decorated for Mardi Gras. All right, so we just sat down at the Blue Bayou, and we are going with the calamari, the jambalaya, and of course, a mint julep. Told them we were celebrating our engagement anniversary, and we got a little mousse cake. Yay! It's high class entertainment for a penny, folks.
I don't know what this is, I'm gonna find out. It seems kind of dangerous. Before my first trip.
That's why Steve's doing it. Oh my goodness. What are you supposed to do? What's happening? Do you just hold on? Do these move at all? Do they move? No? Oh my goodness, when it gets all the way to the top, you're gonna get shocked. Now this is high class entertainment. 24-cent difference. You did it! You held on! And we're back in DCA!
I got bottles who can't pour anything more. dinner that one wants to get the girl, and do I help her?
Yes, indeed.
Make sure it's still working well. So we had our num num cookie, and now we are back to redeem our fast passes for it.
Do you want to build a snowman? Come on, let's go and play. I never see you anymore. Come out the door, it's like you've gone away.
So we just got into the Frozen live like, stage show.
Yeah.
Which we thought was incredible. It was like a Broadway show in a giant theater. Just happens to be here at the park. So it was incredible. It was like 45 minutes, really well done. All the voices, all the singing was super on point. And now we're gonna do Guardians again. Waiting a little bit, but hopefully it won't get too bad. And we'll try to stay indoors as much as we can. We'll find some. I think we need to find a corn dog pretty soon.
Yeah, I agree. We need a corn dog. Right. We earned it. Wow, so we just got off of Guardians. Now we're heading over to Cars for some flows, where it's nice and dry and warm and cozy. Started raining a little bit, but nothing us Vancouverites can handle. But all the neon is on! And it looks so pretty.
Steve got the blue plate special, which is chicken fried chicken. We both got steak fries and a vanilla shake.
All right, we just finished our early dinner slash late snack slash constant eating of Disney at Flo's VA Cafe. Fried chicken was delicious. And now the park is still rainy, but it's all golden and lit up and it looks magical. So we're making our way over to Disneyland, but not without stopping in to trolley treats for some of that more addicting topping. There it is. There's the churro toffee. Oh my goodness. These women are angels. Alright, we are heading on to our next fast pass, which is the Haunted Mansion. And the rain has completely stopped again, so we've been having fantastic luck with the weather. I'll dry it off. We don't really have any plans after this. But we shoot, Space Mountain. That was good. It's been a really long day. I need some more food. We still haven't gotten a corn dog yet. Woo-hoo! There we go. Fast pass line. It's getting late. We're sleepy. But we're doing it for the magic. Yay, Canada! Represent!